Also, guys, I'm not banned from Wingman because Wingman, guys, is alive. Holy shit! Where is my mate, guys? He should be punished after this. There you go, baby. Don't fuck with. Oh, yo! I didn't know about this shit, guys. Nie wierzę. Co się stało? Oh, Jezusie! I didn't expect this scenario, guys. I promise you, guys. I never kill my friend in matchmaking. In the Wingman. It's the first time, and I didn't know about it. I just wanna like punish him, guys, for being AFK in the Wingman match with me. Oh! You wanna play with Papito 2-on-2 Wingman Nutella? We can do it, bro. Because I like dark people, people from the darkness, and you kind of that person. Guys, Toma, my administrator, it's my cousin, he coming to Poland, guys, in 4 months. So he's from Poland, but already he's living in London like 10 or 12 years, and he promised me we will talk only in English. I have a big respect for you from Danny, thank you so much, my friend. Thank you so much. I have a respect for all the people, man, around of the world. But I hate like the people who is, you know, rubbing your money, your thing, when you're working very hard and someone like, you know, get it and run away. And I end up pedophile. I need your help, boys. You need to write to some football club, guys. You need to have like a player, 30 years old. Gamer in retire already. I need to go with them to the bootcamp. I want to, you know, 2 weeks working with them, playing like obóz przygotowawczy, like bootcamp, you know, bootcamp before the season, guys. We need to write to some clubs, if you know some owners, and I can play, guys. Really, really, guys. I can be like, you know, really good attacker, guys. Good attacker, the sniper, really. Guys, fix for Papito. Big B.
Long
shoot. One B. B window.
Let's go.
Oh, Papa. Miruš, guys, check it. Maybe the Miruš guys is stream sniping. No one think about it, guys. Everyone say Miruš is a very kind of man. He's very quiet, very polite. But maybe this guy is a real stream sniper. Oh, you smoke B.
There's
CP.
There's another smoke.
Alright, guys. Oh, his car. After these 2 rounds, guys, I am pissed off! If I am the admin of this league, guys,
first,
I will decide ban them for 24 hours. Really?
Oh, my.
24 hours ban. Like me in Wingman. You can call me Papa Toxic. I don't care. Nice time.
Co tam miało?
Siema, daj spokój, człowiek, jakie to cioty te, nie umiały przekryć się długie w ogóle.
Jestem napalony.
Ale dobrze, a ty jak tam?
Napalony.
A ty jak? Bo nic nie gadasz.
Ty, no ja to przepierdam regularnie.
Sensik dobry?
Dobry, no siada mi na tym
sensie. Dwa?
1-8, wiesz? Ale tak odważniej gram w sumie, bo trochę kurde ten sens blokuje, jak wchodzisz pierwszy, żeby sprawdzić wszystko.
Ale blokuje?
No wiesz, jak grasz na takim małym, to jak już patrzę w prawo, to jak ktoś...
No tak. Nie no, to bez sensu, stary. To jak my mieliśmy grać Nuka w ogóle, fleszowanie góry i Micha mieliśmy pierwszego puszczać, człowieku. To ja powiedziałem, że to głupota straszna.
Ja, to Nuke powinien być banowany od razu, jak mi wrócili.
No, gdzie to, człowiek?
A, to prawda.
I'm holding a boiler. One boiler. I'm back. No, I'm... No. No! Papa! Papa!
Yeah,
I'm sneaking, sit there.
on the chart.
I'm watching apps.
Yeah.
Guys, I am fucking too old, or he is NVIDIA settings. You saw him?
Yeah, wait. I can flash.
Flash.
Tell me when. Flashing.
One is boiler. I am with you, bro.
I'm only mid.
Chris in boiler. Come on, Papa, do it. No!
One boiler!
I'm
smoking T's though.
Papa, you are a fucking idiot! Listen, yeah, this history. Me and Neo, like, you know, finish our match and go stand behind, like, Kerrigan. He's playing from the slope on Old Inferno. And his sensitivity was so low, and he cannot, like, jump to the, you know, like, heaven balcony, like, normal. You just go, like, forward. It's very hard to explain, really.